Right, hello, welcome back to another Wild Willows video here on the Wild Willows YouTube channel. Bit different today, we're all here in the car as a family and we're going to Patrington like caravan park or something for a little like mini holiday for this summer. So yeah, I think it'll be really fun here. Got everyone in the car, even the dogs. I'll show you them in a minute though, but yeah, we're going to Patrington caravan park. I don't really know how you say it really, but yeah, we're going there. And it's supposed to be a really good caravan park, 5 stars it's got. So we're going to show you all around the caravan park and show you what's there and like our caravan for a week. But I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be really fun. So we're just on the motorway now heading down. So we'll see you down there. But first, let me introduce you to some four-legged friends. Right then, I better move the camera case. So these are our two dogs. This one's named Rocky. I'm sure you've seen him before on the Wild Willows channel. He's asleep at the moment. He's coming down with us because it is a dog friendly caravan site as well, so that's really good if you have dogs or something. Come over here, got this cute ear. This is one of our new dogs addition to the us. She's called Molly. She's beautiful. She's a jackapoo as well. She's beautiful. Yeah, a lot of people when we see her just feel like their heads are gonna explode or something because she's that cute. Everybody's like, can I hold her? Yeah, she's a cutie, but can barely see her eyes because of all the fur on her. She's hyperanergenic though, so she doesn't shed fur like this one here. Yeah, they're both our little buggers though. There we go. That's our dogs though. They're loud, but we don't know if they're allowed on the furniture because it didn't say if we're allowed on the furniture or not. So I'm a bit confused about that, and not on the beds either. I thought we'd go to the caravan park and then when we leave they'd probably like have cleaners or something there. I think they will do, but I don't understand why they're not allowed on the beds or furniture really. I think it's a bit stupid that, but don't know, we'll have to find out when we get there though. But yeah, anyway, now without further ado, let's get to the caravan park. I'm going to show you all around it and it's going to be some really good fun. Yep, as you can just see, just in the motorway now, massive lorry there just in the motorway going down to the caravan park. So yeah, I'll show you when we're down there now. Right then, here we are then at the lodge, and this is our lodge for the week. Yeah, it's really nice, this it is. Just been to the car to get Rocky's collar. Oh, there it is. So yeah, I'm going to take you for a tour of our lodge. Got a nice little gate there. Yeah, look at this. All in here. It's actually pretty nice as well. So I'm going to go in first, give you a full tour. Look at this in here. Really, really nice it is. Welcome to the holiday home. Please remove outdoor shoes. Keep it looking lovely. Got a nice little kitchen here as well. Don't find a lot of them in like caravans and stuff, but look at this. Nice little kitchen. Which is really nice. We even get some complimentary stuff for you. Haribo's. I think that's beer. You know me and stuff. I'm not really sure. This is like a dinner table here. I'm sure we'll be having some dinners on there maybe. Downhill lamp. Lovely little fireplace here. Look at that. That is so lovely. Got your massive TV up there as well. Quite a big TV, actually. And you got all these blinds as well around, so you could put all these down as well if you want. Obviously out here as well. Got a little area where you can just appreciate the nice view around here. These are little chairs you can sit on. Really nice. Has blinds all over it as well. Nice little sofa here. Mirror. Another little sofa. Mum's bag. But yeah, it's really nice, this area. It's quite big and spacious, which is really good if you are a massive family or something. So it's really good. Really good to get away as well. I think we have the lights here as well. Oh. There we go. Alright, so these, them two at the top, operate them. And then, and these two at the bottom operate them. Very nice. Got another window here. Oh yeah, you've also got balcony out here as well. Just peek out there. There you go. Really nice, this is. And obviously, oh, forgot to show you this. Got two beds here, really nice as well here. Nice, spacious. The beds look all right, to be honest. They look a little bit small, but nothing to worry about. Then you got a little stool there. A little cupboard. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow, that's cool. So you got some pillows. You've even got some games up here you can play. Look at this. Do you actually know that? Beat the parents. Oh, that's good. Monopoly Yorkshire edition. That is cool, that. Like that. Got a curtain here as well. And then in here, you got the good old bathroom. Yeah. Really nice, this bathroom is. Look at all the detail in it. All the detail, the theming and stuff. You even got a bath itself, so you can even have a bath in here as well. Sometimes you only find showers, especially in hotels. Another little blind here. And the toiletry. Seashells beach, sunshine, relax, sandcastle, waves. What? Then obviously the last room. It's the double bed. Here it is. Quite a big double bed, actually, that is. Look at that. Got loads of cupboards and stuff. Iron in there, hairdryer. Something's dropped off there. Got in here. Oh, it's like, it's like another cupboard, that. Boiler and stuff in there. It's just like for your iron board and stuff, that is. And in here, you've got another little bog, really small bog, this is, not bog, excuse my language, toilet, and you've got shower there. It's like a plain toilet you find this, isn't it? It's that small and stuff, and the walls are really thin as well. That's what you find on a lot of plain toilets and stuff. But yeah, there you go. Got some more cupboards up there as well. Another window, and I'm going to show you what's outside in a minute. I think you've already seen it from there, but I'm going to be going in this quite a bit, I think. But yeah, that's inside the house. Well, caravan, should I say. Right, so we're outside now, and look what we have. We have a hot tub here. Mum, come here. What? Are you a bit blown away with this?
Yeah. Dogs love this garden.
Yeah, it's really nice here, and I think here, this is like a curtain you can pull back, because as you can see, it's not very much private here, so I'm just going to take it off to show you. Yep. Oh. Oh, you got to take it off there as well. Oh yeah, there you go. Oh well, it's not a big curtain.
It is when you get other ones.
Yeah, that's a little curtain to have some private stuff in. I think Mum and Dad will be going in this a lot.
You will, won't you?
I probably will, I don't know really. Some steps here to get up. Little ring as well, look at that. You can put dog in there, Mum. But there.
Well,
but yeah, nice hot tub there. And you've got a massive garden as well here. This is really good for dogs and stuff. Rocky and Molly will be running around here for ages. Over here, some sun beds. Mum and Dad do a bit of sun tanning. Yeah, it has. Got an umbrella here as well. Nice little garden. Some plants here. Yeah, really nice. There's Molly.
Oh, hello, Molly.
Yeah, there we go. That's the lighthouse tour and stuff done. It's really nice, this. Really is. I love it's quite spacious as well, knowing it's just straight like that. But it's pretty spacious in there as well, which is very nice. But there we go.
Hi, Dad.
Go on then, Rocky.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad.
They're just playing in garden. They're loving it in here. Off they go. Lucas is in hot tub. You can't see him though. What are you doing, Molly?
Oh, it's lovely.
Is it lovely? Here. I'm going in tomorrow. Is it warm, Lucas? Hey.
What?
Is it warm? Just get our Rockies just running round and round and round. Yeah. Oh, he's a gorgeous boy. Yes, he is. There you go. They're just out enjoying themselves.
Right, good morning again. we didn't really do a lot of vlogging yesterday, did we, Mum? We were just a bit excited and yeah. A bit tired as well, weren't yeah. we? But it's the next day, and we're going to give you a little tour of the park. Well, not park, like caravan park area. I don't know, what would you really call it?
Holiday home.
Holiday homes, yeah. Yeah, probably holiday homes, as you can see. Got some really nice flowers down here.
Keep it really nice, don't
they? Yeah, they do.
Horses, it's right, country and all.
Yeah, it is. Right over in Hull we are. It's really nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
All the flowers and stuff. Really nice. Obviously there, I think that's like a security area or something like that. I think they go on at night or something there, not in the day. Over here, got the dog walk area.
Our dogs love it here.
Dog walk. The walking area is monitored 24 hours a day by CCTV. Please ensure that your dog, full.
Is that full? Yeah.
Yeah.
Is picked up, I think they mean poo.
Yeah.
Is picked up and placed in the pet hygiene bin provided. We appreciate your support in keeping this area clean and tidy. And obviously, you've got a gate here to shut it. And then you got this door on here. This chain don't really work anymore. I think it's a bit broken because there's nothing on it. But yeah, you've got it like that. We're secure in here. As you can see, look at the space we have as well. Yeah, there's no like other gaps or anything really in here. Got another little gate here as well, but as you can see, that's not very secure. Yeah, there's no little gaps in here. No gaps at all. So it's really good for your dogs if they want to come and have a play. Obviously, you've got some useful information here as well. Here we go, Patrington Haven Leisure Park. It's a whole new way of life. And I've got to be honest, it's really nice with all the flowers and stuff. They go all the way down there and it's really, really nice. Obviously here, got your dog poo bins and stuff. And yeah, take you down a bit further. Obviously over here, we've got the reception. Really nice reception there. You go there if you need anything. Or if anything's wrong. And we're coming up to the caravan, caravan now. These ones are for sale, where on Windsor Court. There we go. So yeah, I think we have different courts around, don't we, Mum, yeah. as well, like Windsor Court and stuff.
holiday homes suit all budgets. Yeah, these ones here, you can actually buy these ones here. There is some for sale, but you can't have them all year round. There we go though. Take you down to Windsor Court. Just like Legoland Windsor. As you can see, it's all for sale. They look actually quite nice from inside. Obviously, if you're a bit elderly and something looking for, like, I don't know, like new life or something, I'd say it's probably quite good, isn't it? But yeah, Windsor Court's just down there. Just goes round in a circle, really, doesn't it, Mum? So yeah, really nice. Here it all is as well. So actually going to go down this way as well now. But yeah, gotta be honest, it's really nice. And it's been a five star like holiday area for over 38 years. That is really long, that is.
Oh, there's a fishing lake.
Obviously you've got all these for sales here as well. Yeah. Got quite a bit as well.
Alright, it's all down here.
And I'm sure all the showmen will use some of these as well. There we go. See you a bit further down. Got a really nice grass area here as well. And the building straight in front of you is a swimming pool. Obviously they do events like fun swimming there where they take all the inflatables out and stuff, which is really good for the kids. I think there's a restaurant down here as well, isn't there?
Yeah, and a takeout. We'll show you the menu.
Yeah, you can also get takeout from the from your caravan area. Yeah, it was.
We forgot to show it though, didn't we?
But yeah, obviously you can get takeout from the caravan. You do have to pay for it, but
it was lovely.
Really nice. Right then, so we're in the country club now, and it's really nice in here, isn't it, Mum?
Yeah.
Got all this available seating around here. Obviously, this is a restaurant as well, isn't it?
It is.
There we go.
And a bar area.
Bar area. All the chairs are, like, up. I don't think it opens in the morning.
We're just here early because...
And look at this. You even have an arcade.
Yeah.
It's really cool, this is. This is. Look at all that candy you can win. Big book. Yeah, really cool this is. Nice little arcade. And if we go outside, we have some entertainment on. Well, footy and stuff, really. But we have some entertainment on the weekend. Not really on the weekday that much. I'll show you that. Obviously, you've got basketball court there. And a little play area over there as well. There we go. Some of the entertainment. Live sports this week. There we go. Really nice. The country club. But yeah, I'm going to show you over here now where the fishing lake is and the play area. And there's loads of other caravans over here as well. Right, so before we go out again, we've got a little laundrette here, haven't we, Mum? Three washing machines here.
Three dryers.
Really nice. We're just coming from the country club. We can't actually get in this way, it's locked, but I'm sure they'll open it.
Smells nice.
Washer, £5.10. And a dryer, £2.60. So you do have to pay for your laundrette
to
be done. But
do you get tokens then or what? Oh no.
There you go. No, you have to, you've got to insert it
for
you.
Oh, yeah.
But there we go.
Says that, doesn't it?
All of that. There's a laundry place. So you can do your laundry here, which is really good as well. It'd be nice as well if you could have your own like washing machine or something, because they're kind of really important to the house and stuff, instead of having to like pay money for it, really.
Do you know what as well? It'd be nice if they had like cards, so you could just...
Yeah, contactless payments. Yeah, really, it really could.
That's it, no, I can't see.
But yeah, I think we really need these in the caravans and stuff. I'm sure like some of them will have them, but it's a bit disappointing having it here really and not in the caravans.
Yeah.
So we've got a bit of VIP access here. There's a little spa here.
Yeah.
Really nice this is.
It's not too bad.
Do have to pay here. You do have to pay as well for the spa.
Is it?
Really nice. There we go. Bit of VIP access for you. So the spa lady gave us a little booklet, didn't she, about all the spa treatments that they do here?
Yeah.
Got quite a bit, haven't they?
I think I'll show you, Dad.
Even do men's facials as well. Everything to do with men's. Massages. 50 minutes for £55.
Beauty motor points.
Beauty.
You can have your hands done.
There we go.
Hang on, can you get your feet marked at point? Feet.
Beauty head treatments, eyelashes, eyebrows.
Yeah.
Right.
Waxing.
Waxing as well, eyebrow.
Eyebrows.
Eyebrow. Can't speak today, it's too early. It's too early.
We're here early, so that this is nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
We've got snakes.
Oh, yeah, it's all on the back. Anyway, we're going to go down here now to the fishing lake, because they have a fishing lake here. And yeah, we're going to go down here for you now. So we're down at the play area now. You can go through the basketball area as well, can't you? It's really nice around here. Got the fishing lake there as well. Really nice, that, isn't it? All them caravans as well, overlooking. There we go. Got the country gold over there as well, some outdoor seating over there as well. It's really nice.
So Lucas is in play area. Just wanted to show you this fantastic fishing lake. Wow, it's got like a waterfall. There's someone fishing, so I won't get him in, but wow. I'll show you that waterfall. I'll walk round and get it. Some nice wooden statues as well in here. It's really nice. It's a really nice area. You've got an owl here. There you go. An eagle. Wow. Then I'm going to try and get you this nice waterfall, so I'll walk around. It's just a really nice area to walk as well. Really nice area. And I'm just going to show you. So quiet as well. That's where you go when you're fishing. Show you that waterfall. It's just so nice and peaceful. There you go.
Here's some games as well in the basketball court. So you can play basketball, but there's quite a lot of games to play as well around here. Also, there isn't a store here, by the way. Here is the mum.
You mean a shop?
A shop. Yeah.
We're wanting some butter, but there ain't one, because I've just asked the local, that mostly holiday homes these, so people bring their own food with them, so the shop, they used to have a shop, but it didn't do right well, so the nearest one's in Patrington, which is a mile walk or 5 minutes in car.
Yeah, we're just going to Aldi. Yeah, cheapest. But yeah, there we go, that's a basketball court in a bit of a store. Anyway, now I'm just going to show you a few more lodges. We're going to head back to our holiday lodge. Right then, so we're just coming back from the basketball court now and stuff, heading back to our lodge. Yeah. And there also is a gym here, isn't there, Mum?
Yeah, there is, but you need a card to get in, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I think you've got to be 16 plus to go in the gym.
Yeah, you can't
as well.
Go in. You wanted to go in, didn't you, but you couldn't.
Yeah, but yeah. Yeah, I think younger people should go in, but have adult supervision with them.
Yeah.
But It's just how they do it really. But yeah, it's really nice as well if you're a large family as well. I'd really recommend it. There's like Withensea near, and it's quite a bit near. So yeah, it's really good. And there's loads of caravans as well, really loads. So yeah, it's a really good holiday park this as well. You've got some like in Skegness and stuff as well, really, which is really good as well. Also as well, you've got electric vehicle charging stations. How to charge? First, you plug in the cable to the socket and into your vehicle. Open the Fuse app and scan the QR code to start your session. Stop your charge session in the app and unplug. Plug in, use app, drive. Simple as that. Here are the plug-in outlets as well. Yeah, it's really cool how they have some electric charging stations as well. Really good. Because obviously with these electric cars, they do take quite a bit to charge as well.
There's a lot of chargers, isn't there?
But yeah, there we go.
So we're just at the castle K cafe now in Withensea. Dog friendly cafe. Got our Rocky there. So we've all had sausage sandwich and I've got a latte. Really nice cafe to eat at. So this is the menu at Castle Cafe Withensea. I forgot to say we're in Withensea with a dog, so it's a dog friendly cafe. To show you the menu, and I'll show you inside, but I'll show you outside, but we've been sat inside or outside with dogs. They've got like seating areas and little sheds. Really nice. Really nice area. And look, it's nice, they've got like bowls for dogs, bowls of water, which I think's really nice as well. One over there. And I'll show you if I can inside. Hang on a minute. There you go, just inside. Just so you can see. The other side of the cafe. And this is the beach. Now dogs can't go on this bit, but they can go on that bit. And guess what? Fair's followed us. So we've got a little fair on front. Teapots, kiddie rides, juvenile. It's not open yet, but there you go. It's Starry's fair, this. You've got a Twister. We've been on that at Halloween, and they've got Starry's waltzer, which I'll show you, and that we went on that at Halloween. Oh, this is the beach. Really nice. They said they've got some award-winning beaches. I don't think dogs can go on this bit. They can. So we're just going to have to walk a bit further up for dogs to be able to go out. Fair's got a slushy machine. It's nice, it's on front. I'll show you prices. We've been on that Twister, it's a good one. Starry's, look, I said it was Starry's. So I'll show you all the details here, look. Different colours. This is the poster. There you go. These are really nice as well. Have you been in, Lucas? We've got our little Molly. She loves water, don't you, Molly? And you're such long hair. Molly's a jackapoo, I know Lucas told you. And she's about 18 weeks old. She's only going to be tiny. Look at her running. I'll show you our Rocker. Look at her. She's in it. Are you in it, Molly? Are you going in it? Are you going in that water? And then we'll just bite Starry's waltz. So we're going to go on that. Maybe today, later on. I'll bring GoPro, but yeah, we'll definitely go on Starry's waltz for today. So we're just going to take them on this bit of beach. They will be on their leads. Well, I won't take our Rocky off anyway, be off. So let's get down there. It's not very clear where dogs are allowed, but I'm sure it's that main area. Good, we're all going down. So this is the first time Rocky and Molly have ever been on a beach, ever. So let's see. Oh God, they're a bit slippy, these steps. Wow. Let's see what they think. Wow. Yeah, it's steep, Lucas. Look at these rocks. Wowee. So look how... Hello, Rocky, do you like it? Molly, don't let go get wet. Oh, Rocky's up here. Beautiful on here. Really lovely. Have a little walk for him. Oh. So Rocky's a Jack Russell and he's just two. We've had him since he were baby. And then we got our little Molly, ain't she? She's really, they get on really well together. Oh. Beautiful beach. They are award winning. Oh. I'm definitely going to spend a lot of time here. Oh, so nice. What do you think, Molly? She says she's living a puppy life. Let's see if she'll go in. Ah, Rocky, you don't understand what it is. Look at him, bless him. What are you going to do, Rocky? Rocky's just not quite sure yet about these waves. He keeps having a look. Bless him. Lucas at sea. Look at him, Bob. What are you doing, Molly Munchkin? Look at our Jack Russell looking. So this is a really nice area. I'm just going to show you a car park because I forgot dog's water, it's in car. So it's a family activity trail. I don't know what this is. There you go. But some nice like picnic areas. And the car park we've paid is just this one here, it's right up front. And it cost me £3.50 for a full day. There's a man in a little hut, but they don't take card. So make sure you have some cash. So I'm hoping like I can park here at night. It's dead easy to park here. It's right up front. And it's just behind that cafe that we've just ate at. So that's a nice parking area. This is a nice really promenade area, isn't it, Lucas? Right by the beach. We're going to go on probably that bit over there. There's a dog on there, so we're going to go on this bit now. It's quite steep going down to the beach, so if you have mobility issues, it's hard to get down all these steps.
This is low, aren't you?
No, no, Lucas says. That's just finished. Maybe if you go a bit further on, you might be able to, it might be flat. Twister, aren't we? Withensea run. So we'll see how fast it's going now, right? Hey, it's fastest already.
That's up there, this one.
Yeah, it really is. So one at caravans. I'm going on to Laura. It's quite interesting to see. Again, this is not like one we've got. We're in. Molly's watching as well. You are in through thing. You'll get it stuck, Molly. She's not bothered. Going up now. Nearly there now. Ooh, that's how they get one on the back of a lorry. Oops. So it's a long time later now, and I'm just going to show you what. Where we're going to be having our takeaway tonight, and I'll try and remember to show you the food. We've just been relaxing in hot tub, out walking dogs. We went into Withensea again, but I've showed you everything. Went on Walsall. So hope you can see everything. And family feast. I'm having lasagna tonight, so should be here soon. Dad's having a kebab. Lucas is having a burger. So we've got them pizzas that were lovely last night. I forgot to vlog them, but they were really nice. So that's menu, takeaway, should be here soon. So here's food. So you've got a cheeseburger with chips. I've got lasagna chips. Well, I didn't want salad. And then my husband's got salad, chips, and kebab, haven't you? Nice. So that's what we're going to tuck into tonight.